And they're off. Jimma's Gold breaks for the lead, but there goes the heavy favorite, Our Next Roll, quickly moving up and now going to the front. Sold on Salsa is away in good order now, challenging second up on the outside, and Animazelle is the last horse away. To the far turn they go. Our Next Roll on the major class drop has the lead, Sold on Salsa. To the outside is now second. Then it's four lengths farther back toward the rail, taking it easy. Now moves up from between horses. That's Congrats Golda. Up on the outside is Get Sassy, now underway and gaining ground. Then it's a length and a half farther back to Celestial Orb. There from between horses, Capuri is up on the outside as they approach the quarter mile pole. Our Next Roll in full command and has the lead now by two. Sold on Salsa racing along second. Celestial Orb is now racing along third. Back to the inside, taking it easy as fourth. But as they straighten away and cut to the wire, it's Our Next Roll. She's in the clear and strictly the one to catch. Celestial Orb is gaining on the leader now, second. Up on the outside is Sold on Salsa, but down to the wire. Our Next Roll, too much for these. Celestial Orb, second. Taking it easy was third. And finishing fourth, Sold on Salsa. $1.40. $1 superfecta, $2.50 even. The Daily Double, $17.20. The Exacta, $12.40. And the $1 try, $35.40. That brings us to the 10th and final. We move back to the turf course, number 5, Dreaming of Paris. The jockey, Harry Hurt.